She becomes like
headmistress of a very prestigious private school. She changes her name and everything. I like that one a lot. That movie was very good, and it could have stopped right there. And Halloween would have ended, and, you know, she kills him and Halloween, so she chops his head off. But then for some reason, they wanted to make another one, Part 8, Resurrection. Stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. That story of Part 8 was so dumb that they made it seem like Jamie Lee Curtis killed an innocent man that Michael Myers had, in fact, lived, and he wasn't the person that she chopped the head off. It shows, like, prior to that part where she throws him in the car into the van and drags him off to, like, you know, kill him, to fight him one last time, Michael Myers supposedly chokes someone so strong, like he chokes them so hard that they can't talk anymore, and that, you know, it was just dumb. I'm not even gonna sit here and try to explain it. But yeah, Halloween, Michael Myers, definitely my favorite scary movies. He used to scare the shit out of me when I was a kid. That white mask is so fucking scary. To sleep early, and I got to go to work and stuff, but I didn't toast the bread, because if I would have toasted it, the house would have smelled like, you know, toast, burnt bread, and it would have bothered my mom. My mom hates the smell of food when she's sleeping, but then again, everyone does, so I was just trying to be considerate. But it tastes really good, actually, the soft bread. So calm, but he's fucking crazy. Lemonade. Well, this is not real lemonade, this is crystal-like lemonade. Time of year, Halloween, and you know, the fall, it's just like you feel it, like it's just the beginning stages of what's yet to come, which is, you know, the big holidays, Thanksgiving and Christmas.